Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to Detroit Become Human. This is episode one, and I've wanted to play this game for a bit, so, yeah, I know very little about it, but it still looks really fun, so let's get into it. Oh, yeah, it automatically started after I did the opening settings and stuff, so that's what that was. But also, I probably will regret this decision, but I put it on experienced mode, so I can lose characters and stuff. And we're off. It's like motion capture, but like something else, like more fancy than that. John Phillips, Caroline Phillips, and Emma Phillips. Okay. Fishy fish. Don't drown though. Blip. Software instability went up.
Oh, please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait.
Okay.
You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
What do you mean?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Good to know.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls,
okay.
She falls.
So don't have it.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. If it's been behaving strangely before this.
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it. Thank you.
useless.
We should take down the sensor.
Clean shot there.
his android. He may have taken the lives of at least one family member and a police officer. If confirmed, this would be the first case of an android death.
Looks like that's all I can do. So, let's do it.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please! I'm begging you!
Go! Hi, Daniel!
Now,
my name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this! Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
Please.
Are you armed?
Yes. I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun! I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong.
She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you.
Okay. They were going to replace you. And you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their tool. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
To this. Seven, I think. No. So I missed some stuff back here. Wow, okay. Okay, moving on. Cyberlife Incorporated.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to
university. Good afternoon.
Wow. Okay, so I can't
It looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
I bet I look better.
How much did you say it costs? Range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest free credit. And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
Can I
don't like this guy.
Selling androids.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400. Register your name.
No.
Kara.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
My name is Kara. Oh. What's up, Quarta? Babe. So is this like the main manufacturing city for androids? That Android City. Never been to Detroit. Fist. You know, what jobs do the humans have? I feel like I've seen That may bone something else. So, dude.
Would you like to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough.
Shopping.
Here. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear. Hey, water. You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
I want this done by 4.
Brethren, we have to turn our backs on sin.
What do you mean?
We have to burn the androids. Let us burn them all.
Fight me.
Poor sinners. The end is nigh.
How do I run?
Retribution is at hand.
Get in for a session.
Identification verified.
Wow.
Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
No.
Payment confirmed.
Beep, 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 boop.
Transaction complete.
Thank you. Have a lovely day. No, he didn't say my pleasure. Switch.
Where are we going now?
Take the bus home. That's a bus.
fuck you going, Tin Can?
What are you doing? Pick it up.
No kidding.
Faster.
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
If you damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. We'll see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
A couple things. Yeah. All right, who we got next? Back to Carter.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
I can already tell this guy is, like, human trash. I have to start over here. Why, actually, wow. Yeah, balance that. Right, the kitchen over here.
Yep. Maybe.
No.
Depends on what you need.
Great.
Okay. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow.
Okay, what?
Yeah, same place. You know.
Actually, right. Right, what?
Thank you.
Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. I've never had to do that before.
TV on.
Whoa. I haven't had to use motion control for the controller.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Oh, no. Can't crack it open with the boys, though, because nobody likes you. You only got two left, my dude. Hockey. It's great. Here you go, Todd. I don't think he can fit in here, though. You what? You what? I can't talk to her. I feel like that would be a thing I could do. And now the kitchen. I mean, pizza's good. Like, ooh, that's a lot of pizza. Don't take two trips. Everyone knows you gotta go up and take it in one trip.
Fuck, man!
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Can I talk to her? Ah, yes. Hello. Hi, child.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
No. Doing, Todd. That's good enough.
Watch it.
I'm not going in there. Yo. Mess. Alright, what are we doing in here? Stack those bottles and then mop the floor. Yeah. Look at me. It's nice. Alright. Let's use this. I have to mop. Room, unfortunately. What? Hmm. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Alright. I have to. Wait, what's this? I don't want to take it. See what it is. Oh, stop. Oh my god, I can't. Anything else I can do in here? No. Okay. Swish. Ugh. Fine. I'll clean his room. Turn on. Wrong button. No, that did not lock anything.
And now to sport.
No, I don't care. I thought it was just gonna stay on. There we go. I already cleaned your room. So it's all nice now. I don't care about cleaning up his mess. Let's go. Let's go talk to Alice. Here, Alice. Can we talk? Do you wanna talk? Oh, I can't. Damn it. I wanna talk. Wait, what was that? Books. Yes.
Seems you like reading.
Can I put away books? Socks. What could I look at here? Alice
in Wonderland. Of course.
Yay, we're warm now. We besties, practically. No, still can't talk. Okay. Okay, bye, Alice. I'm not going. Ugh. Mind if I have to.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
Probably doesn't have a lot of...
Your father said you chose my name. Kara. It's nice. How did you choose it?
Interesting.
You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
Doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up!
You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me!
God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Golden, and I don't know why. Oh wow, I missed a whole thing on the first floor. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.